Pennsylvania's deer season starts Monday morning at sunup and is about 1 million hunters head into the woods looking for that trophy buck once again. News 8 naturalist Jack Hubley has his deer season checklist for both new and seasoned hunters.
Well, the big day is almost upon us, the opening day of deer season. I've got an ambitious season ahead of me. I have youngest daughter the first week, oldest daughter the second week, and when it comes to hunts like that, preparation is key. So here's a checklist. Here's a few things that go into my pack that I try not to forget. Number one, of course, is fluorescent orange. 250 square inches visible on the head, chest, and back. Absolutely mandatory. A headlamp. Get one of these. It leaves your hands free to do everything else. And everywhere you look, there is light when you're going into that stand pre-dawn. That's really important. Gloves. How about a fingerless glove for your right hand if you're a right-handed shooter? Hand warmers, they'll really extend your stay in the woods. And I take an extra pair of socks. If you got a long walk to your deer stand, well, your socks are going to be damp. Take off your boots when you get there. Put on a fresh pair of dry socks, and again, it helps you stay the day. A scarf or neck gaiter. If you keep your neck warm, particularly the back of the neck, again, comfort is the key. And if you've got a young hunter, first timer, take a lightweight sleeping bag if that young hunter is going to be in stand for a long time. Pull that sleeping bag up to the chest, cinch it up, and believe me, that young hunter will stay warm for much longer. Don't forget your pen to fill out your tag if, in fact, you get a deer. Zip ties, you'll need to attach that tag to the ear if you do get a deer. And don't forget your knife. Plastic gloves for field dressing, and how about some Ziploc bags in case you're going to hang on to the heart or the liver, other organs that I like to eat as well. Water bottle to clean up afterwards, and don't forget the drag rope. You've got to get that deer out of the woods. Now, here's a topic we do need to talk about, and that's tree stand safety. This is one of the most potentially dangerous things about deer hunting, getting up in a tree where your vantage point is much better. But you have to be safe because hunters don't fly well. So don't forget your safety harness and take a rope. You want to pull your rifle up into the stand. Don't try to climb with your rifle. And yes, in today's 21st century, take your cell phone. Perish the thought. You got to make that call. Honey, I've fallen and I can't get up. At least you've got your phone on you. And finally, some niceties. How about a lunch? I go for bologna and cheese with a little hot mustard and hot drinks, but go easy on the hot drinks. You're in a tree stand. It's not easy to come down. You know what I'm saying? So there's my checklist. The basics from Jack Hubley News 8. Have a safe and enjoyable opening day.
And remember, you can share your hunting success with the Susquehanna Valley. Just email your photos to the ULocal section of WGAL.com. It's easy to do. And best of all, it's free.